Okay everyone, the next exercise I'm doing today is called shoulder taps. So you're going to start in press up position. So shoulders over your wrists, make sure that your back's flat and then lift your knees up off the floor. Core engaged, nice and tight. All you're going to do is tap your shoulders. So one hand at a time, you're tapping your shoulders. Core nice and tight. Making sure that you're not moving too much and that your core doesn't start to, or your back doesn't start to arch. And that's the shoulder tap.